Welcome back, guys, to Tom Obix. I'm back again. We had Amanda yesterday. Rubbish. Such an amateur. Doesn't know what she's doing. I think this might be her first time doing this kind of stuff. More like a hobby for her, maybe. But today, we're going to go again. And I thought, you know, yesterday's sweat was quite an issue, so I thought, how can I prevent myself from sweating? Wear more layers. So I've got a vest over my motto here, which says, just do it later. I thought, you know, this cap wasn't doing it for me. So I thought, what's going to make me sweat less? Maybe this hat. Maybe it will absorb more. Who knows? Right, so we've got a hat on. I thought another piece of equipment we could use, gloves. So I've got gloves here. You think gloves, winter? No, all times of year. Really helps with the old sweats. So, before I dilly-dally anymore, we'll just crack on. Another classic song today. Here we go. That impressed me. Here we go, right. Punching, 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 punching. Swing, swing. Swing and high legs. A high leg there. A high leg there. A high leg there. And then I'm gonna reach up. Reach. Reach. Some high knees. Jumping from the air. Yeah, brilliant. That's perfect. Now punch. Punch. Step clap. Step. Clap a few times. Step again. Clap another few times. Keep clapping. And then we're gonna get the head involved. So hand behind your back. Just twist the head. Yeah, make sure it's all warmed up. You want to make sure you're not going to twist your neck today. Here we go, and we're back to the punching. Punch, 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 punch. And to the left. Punch, aye. Punch, 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 punch. And time for some hydration quickly. Barbless, reach for all the stars. Yeah, got hydration on board. Yeah, yeah. Reach, reach, reach to the left, reach to the right. Clapping, clapping, clapping. Yeah, nice work, guys. Spin the hands. Spin the hands, keep jumping around, enjoy yourself. Rainbow, 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 rainbow. That's what the dream is called. True. Amazing, guys. Keep going. Okay, keep going. Four more. Oh, keep hydrated. Oh, yeah. And then we get some hands out here. Hand out here. A punch to there. A punch to there. High legs. Boom. High leg there. Boom. And then just twist. Twist. We saw some pirouettes yesterday. Let's go again. A pirouette. A pirouette. A pirouette. Nice. And just step and clap. Step and clap. Maybe step and point. Step and point. Step and point. And then one time, finish it off. Pirouette. Boom. Right. Phenomenal work. Amazing. Brilliant. The gloves really helped me. The hat really helped me. You guys really helped me. So hopefully I'll see you again. If not, take care of yourselves, enjoy your day. Brilliant.
Nehemiah, Psalms, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Daniel, what is it?
John, what are you doing?
I'm trying to find the memory verse. Matthew, I know it's in the Bible somewhere, yeah. But I can't find it.
I can help.
Oh, great.
It's in the New Testament, so you're in the right bit.
Okay, great.
And then it goes so, Matthew, Mark.
Mark, yep.
Luke.
Okay, yep. And then
John.
Oh, here it is, John. Now, what did Holly and Charlotte say? It was John 3:16. So,
that's
chapter
right.
3,
it.
Verse 16. Yes, here it is. Look, I found it.
Brilliant. Now you just got to remember it.
Awesome. Well, I think maybe Holly and Charlotte can give us a hand with that.
Yeah, I think so. We've got some cool actions and some games that might help us be able to do it.
Awesome.
So that'd be good.
Brilliant. Sounds good.
Guys, we are back again.
Yeah.
Crazy how fast this week is going. We are here to do with the memory verse with you again. So, how much can you remember? Right, we are not going to put any words on the screen.
Nope.
Nothing. You're going to have to do it with us. So, here we go.
God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son. Anyone who believes in him will not die but will have eternal life. John chapter 3 verse 16.
That's it, guys. Right, now we're going to do a bit of an interesting memory verse challenge for today. We are going to have water balloons, and if you get the memory verse completely right, you will not get any water. If you get the memory verse wrong, some water will be involved. So, We've got to say the memory verse. If we get anything wrong, that balloon's getting cut over my head and it's filled with water. Okay, so here we go. God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son. Everyone who believes in
it. Oh my God,
what did I get wrong?
Anyone
who believes in him will die.
Will not die, Holly.
Will not die, but will have eternal life. John chapter 13. 16.
John chapter 3, Holly.
And now it's Charlotte's turn. Are you ready?
God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son. Anyone who believes in him will not die, but will have eternal life. John chapter 3, verse 16.
Yay! Oh, honey! Thanks for joining us today, guy. I'm now a bit damp.
Yep.
A bit wet.
Soggy.
Might go have a shower now. But we will see you tomorrow for some more memory games.
Bye.
Bye.